Okay. So, yes. Let's start to today's lecture. My name is Gumre Chandrasen. I'm teach you TY BCom module number 2nd. Last lecture already started to the module 2nd, agricultural, new agricultural policies in India. In the last lecture, means under the this chapter, right? We are the trying to understand what is agricultural policies, right? Agricultural pricing and agricultural finance. This is our chapter name, and also we discussed the National Agriculture Policy 2000. Also, we learn is objective of the policies: growth rate more than 4%, efficient use of resources. Then also we discussed the features of National Agricultural Policy, and then we see the in last part in module 2nd, National Agriculture Policy implications. And then also we started in the last lecture agricultural pricing and agricultural finance, right? And also we started to the introduction in income, how that agricultural policies importance to the farmers, right? That also we are trying to understanding in the little bit. I'm not saying that we complete topic discuss. We just started. Clear? So in this way we are trying to understand what is the role of agricultural policies and that how policies works in India, right? One more importance in agricultural policies, right? In Indian farmers, there are the many challenges. When you study to the Indian farming, many time I told, I think there are the many questions, or we can say the what challenges to Indian farmers. Farmers is what? There are number of need and fulfill all need. Government take some initiatives, right? But sometime there are come the failures, and at the same time there are come some question mark on implementation the policies and all. Clear? So that all are we discuss in the topic under what we say, that name of topic is features of agricultural pricing in India. Also we discuss non remunerative prices, role of supply in agricultural price, uncertainty, distress sale, middleman, incomplete information and poor infrastructural facilities. That all are the discussed in the last lecture. Clear? Or within 1 year or 2 years. Yesterday, whether you see in the news, okay, so I think you are on my share screen. Yes, welcome back again. There's little bit network issues problems, but now we continue the topic, right? So yes, agricultural policies we discuss in the last lecture, introduction also discuss, and features of agricultural policy in India also focused. Clear? That topic is over, I think. Now we see the need for agricultural policy. मला सांगा एज्युकेशन पॉलिसीची बदलण्याची गरज काय पडली. आपण ऍग्रिकल्चर पॉलिसी नवीन बघूया नंतर. कॅन यू ऑल शेअर स्क्रीन? आय नॉट अंडरस्टँड व्हॉट यू टेलिंग. येस आय एम शेअरिंग स्क्रीन. व्हॉट हॅपन सलोनी? Just I read your message first and then I reply. Can you all see and share screen? Yes, I'm sharing and I think I hope all see. Sir, maybe I'm having some issue. Okay, I will rejoin again. Yeah, no problem. So yes, my question is come again. I just last 1 week, yes, presently government declared new economic policy. So what is the reason declaration of new economic policy, or in short we say that why need new education policy? Then go to our topic. Aapla topic kade jara thoda nanta jauya. नवीन ॲग्रिकल्चरल पॉलिसी डिक्लेअर करायची गरज का पडली हो? वाय नीड? येस, नाव आय एम वेटिंग युअर आन्सर. काय असं झालं की त्याच्यामुळे आपल्याला नवीन ॲग्रिकल्चरल पॉलिसी सुरू करावी लागली? Yes. Bola. Hello. Old practices or policies were not that effective. Okay, Saloni is replying. Next. बाकीच्या सगळ्यांनी मत व्यक्त करायचे. येस, आय एम स्टील वेटिंग युअर आन्सर. नॉट इफेक्टिव मीन्स व्हॉट एक्झॅक्टली?
Sir, which means that the growth rate or revenue was not so much in that old policies.
Okay. There were not practical education. देवांगला वागताय की तू गेट गुड इन्कम, मग हे तू देवांग नीड पॉलिसी ऍग्रिकल्चर सांगतोय साठी का एज्युकेशन साठी सांगतोयस? बिकॉज येस, ऍग्रिकल्चर साठी. व्हेरी गुड. बर, अजून एनीबडी समबडी एल्स वॉन्ट टू गिव्ह रिप्लाय? Yes, whatever I am asked question, you are also little bit understand that some drawbacks. Barobar hai ki nahi? So the mobile ghela te tela update hai na kare baghila ta tumhi sada mobile ghetla ata tela update yet rahat satat. इथे तर पॉलिसीचा विषय आहे. ते इसने कहा है कि भाई जमाने के साथ चलो, नहीं तो क्या होगा, जमाना एक तरफ जाएगा और आप दूसरे तरफ निकल जाएंगे। तो हमें जमाने के साथ चलना है तो खुद को अपडेट करना पड़ेगा, और खुद को अपडेट करने के लिए दुनिया को बदलने की छोड़ो, पहले खुद को बदलना पड़ेगा। हाउ नीड टू चेंज सेल्फ। सो एजुकेशन पॉलिसीज कम्स टू इन दैट कैटेगरी, बिकॉज आफ्टर इंडिपेंडेंस we a long time follow the British's education policy. In 1905, whether you go in history, 1905, I don't know that name of governor, I think Lord Macaulay. Lord Macaulay started education policy in India, and that policy worked till 70 years and something 1965 that changed education policies and all. Policies right or wrong, there can be long time debate on that the same topic, because Britishers didn't want to the give the actual good education to the Indian people. They give the one, what we say there, clerk level education. British are expecting ये ना होते कि Indian लोगों को खूब शिकावे, चांला योड़ा तो expecting होते कि बस just implement policy in India. आणि पॉलिसी ह्या बदलाव्या लागतात. काय म्हटलंय मी, need to the policy change. काही वेळा वर्षानंतर ह्या पॉलिसीज ह्या बदलाव्याच लागतात. Whether we never change in policies, जर त्या पॉलिसी आपण बदलल्या नाही तर त्या आउटडेटेड होतात. सिंपल, जसं एज्युकेशन मध्ये आहे तसं ऍग्रिकल्चर तर आपलं बेसिक आहे आपल्या इंडियन इकॉनॉमीच. त्याच्यासमोर सुद्धा काही कंडिशन्स आल्या आणि त्याच्यामुळे पॉलिसीमध्ये बदल करावा लागला. क्लिअर? सो वी ट्राइंग टू अंडरस्टँड टुडे गरज काय होती, काय, व्हॉट इज द नीड ऑफ न्यू ऍग्रिकल्चर पॉलिसीज. We are trying to understand first. First need of the providing price, that agricultural policies to provide remunerative prices. Ka? Because the not only cover the cost of earn enough income, and it is improve the agriculture and living standard. Remunerative means a farmer comes to that minimum investment price for in agriculture. त्या फार्मर्सनं जेवढी इन्व्हेस्टमेंट केलेली आहे तेवढी तरी निघायला पाहिजे. Are you understand what I tell you here? Whatever have invested farmers in farming, that investment can be comes from that investment and that improving also standard of living. We can say the remuneration. Under remuneration there is a minimum criteria as what whatever have invested by farmers to the farming in his agriculture, that prices should become sale of the product in the market that farmer can be surviving. त्याला जे इन्कम मिळाले तर कमीत कमी तो सर्वायू तरी व्हायला पाहिजे. अदरवाईज काय होईल? ऑलरेडी इंडियन फार्मर्स यू नो कंडिशन्स, फार्मर्स कॅन बी फेस द मेनी चॅलेंजेस. सो प्रोव्हाइडिंग टू प्रोव्हाइड रेम्युनरेटिव्ह प्राइसेस टू प्रमोट कॅपिटल फॉर्मेशन, and that formation is how is success, that saving and investment, especially that in agriculture, irrigation equipments, other essential supporting services give to the farmers, right? And also if their farmers will have good prices for their products, their surplus income save and invest. ऍग्रिकल्चर मध्ये इरिगेशन पाहिजे, ऍग्रिकल्चर मध्ये इक्विपमेंट पाहिजेत, पण तो कधी होईल? जर त्या फार्मर कडे सफिशियंट मनी आले तरच तो त्याच्यात इन्व्हेस्टमेंट करेल. येस, ऍब्सोल्युटली राईट. फार्मर्स इन्व्हेस्टमेंट इन दॅट इक्विपमेंट अँड ऑल दॅट इज द इम्पॉर्टन्स फॉर ऍग्रिकल्चरल बिझनेस. त्याच्या फार्मिंग मध्ये केलेली ती इन्व्हेस्टमेंटच त्याला लॉंग टर्म रिटर्न देणार आहे. दॅट कॅन बी प्रमोट कॅपिटल फॉर्मेशन. व्हॉट्स डू हिअर? दॅट कॅन बी प्रमोट कॅपिटल फॉर्मेशन. क्लिअर? सो दॅट इज द नीड ऑफ ऍग्रिकल्चर policies. Provide incentives. Farmers, they will take enough interest in improving agriculture, must be provide incentives. On that incentives, Modi government launching one program. Are you know that? And that Modi government give to the incentive the farmers in direct account. Anybody know that? Maithi aahe ka kay aikonat ka? Thoda par kay maithi aahe ka re? शेवटचा आन्सर देवांगने दिले. मी देवाला सांगेल. मग काय देवांग? Yes, please, I am waiting your answer. Doesn't Modi government work for farmers? What they do? Yes, please. Hola. अरे किधर गए भाई तुम सब लोग? मोदी गवर्नमेंट ची काय एक अचीवमेंट आहे फॉर फार्मर्स? हा बोला. Government try to generate more revenue to farmer. Okay, Amira. Next. Mm-hmm. बोला रे गारडलेत एकदम सगळे.
काय हलो एक कळेना.
इम्प्लिटेशन ऑफ व्हेरियस प्रोजेक्ट.
अरे फार्मरच्या अकाउंट 2000 रुपये टाकतात सध्या माहितीये का. काय रे
एका वर्षाचे 6000 रुपये
माहिती नाही अजिबात मार्जिनल फार्मर साठी स्पेशली.
असो सो हिअर इम्प्लिमेंटेशन ऑफ दॅट ऑल पॉलिसीज बाय गव्हर्नमेंट ऍज इन्सेंटिव्ह बेटर टर्म्स ऑफ ट्रेड. देअर आर ऑलवेज आर्ग्यू दॅट agriculturalists suffer from adverse terms of trade in business of agricultural and non-agricultural sector. So there is no conclusive evidence for the same. So better price will provide the farmer, then can be farmers more benefited. So it's better terms of trade to the agriculture farming. One more importance to here, reduce income inequalities. Agriculture comes to the primary sector, right? And here, what is the problem? Agriculture have not sufficient and not a continue income. Agriculture madhe ektar prices stable kadhis nasat. Means when farmer sometime get more income and immediately next year that income never be stable. Income can be fall or can be decline. म्हणजे काय वेळा काय होत फार्मिंग मध्ये इन्कम खूप मिळत तर काय वेळा मिळतच नाही. Then can you tell me what is role of government is here? To reduce income inequality. I already show you how to come that income inequality. Income inequality ka create hote mai te tumhala sangitla. Ti need hai te pan sangitla. Pan what you suggest there? How that fill the gap? That income inequality. Yes. म्हणणं खूप सोपं आहे पण व्हॉट यू सजेस्ट. आय ऑलरेडी शो यू हाऊ क्रिएट्स इनइक्वालिटी. इनइक्वालिटी कशी क्रिएट होते मी तुम्हाला ऑलरेडी सांगितलेलं आहे. बाय स्टेबिलाइंग प्रायसेस ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर गुड्स. ओके एग्रीकल्चर गुड्स स्टेबिलाइज राहिला पाहिजे. बरं अजून बोला. Yes, please. Best and better way to reduce inequality. Fill the gap between agriculture and non-agricultural activities. Yes, that is the take proper action by government. Agricultural and non-agricultural activity, whether government can be controlled to them. Because we know that we are living in one democratic economy, so we never say that there is a minimum government interference. There is, yes, accepted there government interference. तिथे गव्हर्नमेंटचा इंटरफिअरन्स आहे होतोय आणि हे आपल्याला मान्यच करायला पाहिजे. then can be they are achieved. Clear? So that can be considered here, or in this way we are trying to removing gap, prevent inbuilt fluctuations. There are the some fluctuations we already learn in some unemployment, seasonal unemployment, disguise, etc. So, or out of them some seasonal problems, low prices, low elasticity of demand, or some biological nature of product, many barriers, whether farmers farming in agriculture, so control to them, there is a required to the new economic policy or need to the new agricultural policy. Encourage rational utilization of land. We can say the affordable land, right? So encouragement of that rational utilization means maximum use or better use, we can say that in one shot. Sangla paddhatisa land sa vapar. Clear? So yes, it can be good help to them. Clear? So that all are the need for agricultural policy in India. Any doubt on that all policies, please reply me. Tar he evdes need ahet tyacha. फारस कॉम्प्लिकेटेड नहीं है याच्यामध्ये काही. टुडे मला लवकर जायचं ऍडमिशन प्रोसेसला, त्यामुळे थांबावंच लागेल नो डाऊट. उद्याचं लेक्चर ह्याच टायमाला होईल, बट लिसन केअरफुली, फ्रायडे अँड सॅटरडे लेक्चर वी कंडक्टेड 7:30 to 8:30. येस प्लीज रिप्लाय. On Saturday, Friday and Saturday, I'm conduct a lecture 7:30 to 8:30. Yes, reply me please. Because I already told you my problem. Problem is what I am busy in admission process. So okay, very good. So tomorrow our same time, 9 to 9:45, 50, but Friday and Saturday few days म्हणजे हा मंथ कदाचित आपल्याला असं करावं लागेल. म्हणतो म्हणजे किती आठवड्यात आपले लेक्चर आहेत, किती तेवढ्याच, म्हणजे दोनच वेळात असे मॉर्निंगला लवकर उठायचं. क्लिअर? तर त्या वेळात आपण ते लेक्चर घेऊया. नाव टुडे आय एम स्टॉप हिअर. Have a nice day, all of you. We meet tomorrow lecture. And tomorrow lecture, we continue the same topic. Yes, bye. Aksa, too much late. Chalo, now lecture is over. Yes, bye.